possible. How about shoot him a couple times in the knee?